So Newcastle United through the next round of the League Cup. A narrow win with an own goal midway through the second half. But ultimately, you know, that's what it took to get Newcastle into the next round here. And, you know, for all the quality, creating 17 chances on the night, edging possession 63% or 64%. You know, it took that own goal to get them through. You know, the one moment of real quality with Kieran Trippier driving the ball in from the right-hand side in the second half. And I think Adam Smith, he's almost been pulled into the situation, put off by the presence of Callum Wilson and bundling the ball into his own net. Really unfortunate for him, but for Newcastle, very much deserved. And this win will put them in the quarter-final draw. There's some big teams in there now. It gets exciting. But for Eddie Howe, I think for all the huge wins he's had this season, he's beat Tottenham, he's beat Chelsea, Southampton away, some big wins. This one might just mean a little bit more to him because Newcastle have come back after the World Cup and they've continued the winning habit. They've picked up another clean sheet and they're very much now looking forward to that game against Leicester on Boxing Day. But in the hat for the last day of the Cup.